Hi, welcome to Mouthfeel. Let's make lady's finger semi-gravy today. You need 1 cup of lady's finger, 1 cup of tomato puree, 1/2 cup of chopped onions, turmeric powder, mirchi powder, curd and salt. For tempering, you need oil, urad dal and mustard seeds. Add oil in a hot pan. Add urad dal and mustard seeds and saute them. After a few seconds, add the chopped onions. While the onions are getting cooked, you can add the chopped lady's finger. Cook in medium heat for a few minutes. Just want to show you our lady's finger that we grow in our backyard. You can see that the lady's finger is getting cooked. Cover the pan and cook for a few minutes. At this stage, add turmeric powder, mirchi powder, and salt. Once the lady's finger is half cooked, you can add the tomato puree. Mix it well. Add curd to the mixture and stir well. If you like, you can add little oil now. That's it, our lady's finger gravy is now ready. Lady's finger is rich in vitamin B and C. It has high content of dietary fiber and low in calories. It tastes good with rice, dosa, chapati or roti. If you like this video, please share with your friends and family. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel on YouTube. Hit the bell icon for regular updates. Thanks for watching. Take care and bye.